Hi, this is Punjabi Affair and we are Punjabis, so we love this food here. We often come here, and we say often, I must say it's around twice a month, and we enjoy the food here, and they have really kept the traditional Punjabi flavors alive. So be it a butter chicken and or the Patiala lassi, we love the most here, and see my husband physiques. So we must say that this all is because of the lassi of here. So
food is really good, and it's, I would say it's they have completely gonna pure Punjabi traditional touch to this food.
And
food is really awesome, delicious.
This hotel started in around 2015, and from that time we are a regular customer being here. And even when our parents come from our hometown, we will not miss them bringing here. So they also like the food here. 2015, 2016, it got the award, and we wish the best this time too. It's 4.5. A little improvement is required on ambience, which can be compromised because food is really good.
Right.
What do you say?
I completely agree with my wife. So food is completely incomparable, but yes,
little
there is a little scope is there in terms of ambience,
which can be compromised because when we come here, we forgot everything because we are Punjabis, and after food, we don't see anything.